The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Washington, the Ring of Honor World's Heavyweight Champion, David Richards.
Wow! The roof nearly blew off the arena for this superstar.
And approaching the ring, representing the Four Horsemen, from Japan, the Superstar!
This one's gonna be electric!
Well, if this were a popularity cut.
How dangerous is a Falls Count Anywhere match, King?
Oh, geez, extremely dangerous. But here's the thing. These superstars have to sign a contract to compete in a match. They know what they're getting themselves into.
Just making his presence felt there. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
That last strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Oh, out of nowhere!
What do you think's going through Richards' mind?
The title's not on the line, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
Oh, he missed.
Uh-oh, nobody home that time.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
It appears that part of the game plan heading into this match was to attack the back.
Well, we're on the move here. No, wait, nice reversal.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
What a shot. You could hear that from a mile away. You'll see what someone's really made of after an assault like that.
Oh, lights out.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We could see anything in this one.
Could see anything. We will see anything. Anything and everything. Oh, out of nowhere.
Looking good now.
Around here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Richards comes up big here.
It's going to be tough to come back from that one, Cole.
This one's in the books. Trouble in paradise.
But that was performed to perfection.
Shoulders down.
What a win. Man, he's got to feel great. What we saw in that match.
Here's your winner, David Richards.
A well-earned victory indeed.
Whoa,